Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Spyro the Dragon, please enjoy.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Thank you. tired of renting balloons, the fairies get all the good jobs. Come see me again when you've recovered 6,000 stolen treasure.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you for releasing me. know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Yeah! Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Hold your horns! Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Nork.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
For freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Sorry you can't see me. Like, share, and subscribe.